love a routine at bedtime. Brush your teeth, floss, put on pajamas, maybe not in that order. This is Mojito, and Mojito has a bedtime routine that will put a smile on your face. Mojito loves her toys. Kim Downey, Mojito's mom, says Mojito has a ton of toys, and she has to take one of them with her each time they go to the store. Lucky of Mojito, BarkBox sends her several new toys each month. Mojito recently became a therapy dog and spends most of her day playing with her toys. Here, we see Mojito is sharing her toys with her feline brother, Vader. When it is time for bed, the three-year-old dog grabs a toy to bring with her. Downey said that Mojito grabs a toy at bedtime when she still has something to do or when they go to bed early. Mojito will search around the house and look in all the toy boxes to find just the right toy to take to bed. It would appear that each toy gets a turn at coming to bed with Mojito. The next morning, the toy that Mojito brought up to bed will stay there until Mojito decides to take it back downstairs. Downey said that if she moves any of them downstairs, Mojito brings them all right back upstairs. For the past year and a half, Mojito has been bringing her toys to bed with her, and her parents definitely get some enjoyment taking pictures of her each night with her chosen toy. Share away, people!